Barbara, all I could hear was a big male lion.